I'm Lindy. Who's my bride?
My name is Talia Thomas. I'm 29 years old. I live in Warner Robins, Georgia.
All right, who'd you bring here with you today?
I brought my little sister, Jamina, my mother, Vicky, my future mother-in-law, Darlene, and my future sister-in-law, D'Amica.
My fiance's name is Trayvon Leslie. We met and it was it. He treats me like a princess. He does everything to try to please me, and I try to do the same.
Tell me a little bit about this dress you're looking for today.
Glamorous.
Okay.
Fitted. Diva.
Oh, I can do diva.
I just see me in this sweetheart cut dress. Glamorous makeup, eyelashes. Something that shows off my assets.
What's your budget today, Talia?
What's my budget today?
$2,000.
Okay.
We're not going over.
All right.
Because I got to get my dress, too.
Okay.
I am not going to be in on my budget because I gotta buy my dress, my shoes, I gotta buy my accessories. I'm the mother of the bride, so I have to look beautiful. I didn't have a wedding, so I guess I'm living my fantasy wedding through her.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. When mom doesn't get the wedding of her dreams, it can really spell big trouble for her daughter.
So many to choose from. Ooh, that's gorgeous.
Plus 26.
Ugh. Think she'll budge? I don't know. What do you think?
While Talia hunts for something divalicious on mom's strict budget, mom sneaks away in search of her own dream dress.
Oof. My mother is a diva fashionista mom.
Oh, I like this too.
She is more concerned with what she is going to wear.
Darlene, this is it.
I've waited a long time for this.
I am just as important as she is.
To distract the bride from the MIA MOB.
Ready for your first dress ever?
Yes.
Lindy hustles Talia into the dressing room to try on an ivory mermaid gown with layered ruffles and sexy lacing.
Are you ready to see yourself?
I like it. It's poofy at the bottom.
Uh-huh.
I love the fit, the curve. It shows off my assets. It's nice. I like this one.
Let's go.
That is unreal. You all bought dresses up here to try on?
Yep.
I absolutely cannot believe it. I'm walking out on the runway, and I look down, and the mother got her dresses there.
It is not your day.
Talia's a diva. Miss Vicky is a diva times 10.
Can we dress the bride first?
You know what? I like looking good, too.
Are you kidding me?
Oh! Ooh, ooh, ooh. You look so pretty. You look like me.
Ah! Right off the bat, I noticed the bags in their laps.
Wait a minute.
Look, I found the dress for me.
Where are we focusing? Ladies.
I think she's upset with me, but I want to look good too.
Oh gosh.
Right now, can we give all direction to...
Thank you, Lori.
But I'm the mother.
Okay, scale of 1 to 10, what do you give this dress?
I give it a 7.5. My feelings were a little hurt after trying on my first dress.
So this is not it. We've got it like a 7 right now? Mm-hmm. Okay. After mom killed the moment, that first dress didn't stand a chance. If you ask me, 2 divas on the runway is 1 too many.
Love the fit, the curve. It shows off my assets.
But her mother is determined to steal the spotlight.
Wait a minute.
Look, I found the dress for me.
Yeah, I knew Miss Vicky was gonna take over.
So, I just want to lay down on the floor right now.
No bride should ever have to play second fiddle to her mother. Talia is the star of this wedding, and she needs a dress that says so.
Lori's pick is an ivory Alanson lace and tulle convertible ball gown that's equal parts princess and diva.
Have you ever seen anybody walk down the aisle in a dress like this before?
No, I haven't. I love it, actually.
Really?
Yeah. Sweet and then sexy, like, mm-hmm. Yeah. It's different, and I like the peekaboo opening with the skirt underneath. I didn't know I had this little fuzzy princess inside.
This is a princess dress down the aisle.
Yeah, that's it.
And then you get to the reception.
Yeah.
And you can take that off. Tell us what you think.
I like this dress because I like the peekaboo 2-for-1.
Do y'all love it?
I like that one.
That is Talia.
It's pretty, but it's plain.
That skirt looked like mosquito netting.
Well, it's tulle.
I like it.
It needs some embezzlement.
Mom needs to give it a rest, and there's one surefire way to silence a diva. Add more sparkle. Hang on. Mm-hmm. Let's check you up.
When Lori added the accessories, like, I really see her walking down the aisle to my brother in that one.
Wow.
What do you think?
This is like, wow.
That's the dress.
What do you think, Mom?
I think it's sexy.
Hallelujah. Could you see yourself getting married in this dress?
Yes.
Now, the only thing is, it's $200 over budget. Can we have $200 off your MOB dress? Just $200?
I gotta think about it.
That was so wrong when she wasn't, like, jumping to give the extra $200.
Look how gorgeous she looks.
You know what? But she looked gorgeous in the first one. I thought it was pretty, but I will not go over budget.
There's not another dress in the store like this dress. So what do you want to do?
Don't change your mind. I think you look really pretty.
I want to think about it. I think my mom kind of just deflated me again.
Were there any more you wanted to try on?
No.
This mother-daughter duo needs to get on the same page. Right now, they're not even in the same library.
Mom, we'll talk. We'll talk about it.
We're leaving without a dress, and Talia is not too happy about it.
She's leaving without one, too, so we're in the same boat.